Hi, my name is Pastor Kellen Rogenbuck, and I'm the pastor of Emmanuel United Methodist Church in Jefferson, Wisconsin. We host Ruby's Pantry here in Jefferson County, and it's been one of the coolest things that I've been able to be a part of in all of my time in ministry. Now, I wanted to share some things with you as somebody who has come to Ruby's Pantry or might come and be a part of what we're doing, because this has been such a neat experience that has evolved over the last several months, because we started this in 2020, in the middle of a pandemic, in the middle of social distancing. We were able to put together something new and something good and something as big and as cool as Ruby's Pantry. The first thing I want you to realize about Ruby's Pantry is that it is 100% from our leadership team that I'm a part of, all the way down to the volunteers that are helping you park your cars and load your trunks and all of these things. This is volunteer based. Nobody gets a paycheck. Every person that you see when you come be a part of this, every person maintaining the Facebook page, every person that's answering emails and all of these things, they're doing this because they want to make sure that every person who needs the food that we are providing gets the food. And that's just super cool. I'm very excited to be one of those volunteers. And I couldn't have done this without my leadership team. They're fantastic. I shouldn't say that. They're doing most of the work. I just do things like this, and you probably see me loading cars. That's one of the things I like to do every time that we have one of the in-person events. We also couldn't do this without the army of volunteers. We have 50, 60, 70 volunteers coming out every time we do this event. People giving up hours and hours and hours to stand outside in the cold, and it's been getting colder and colder each time we do this, just to better serve everyone who's coming and being a part of this. They are doing this because they believe in this program, like I believe in this program, because it's something that's great and wonderful, and I'm so glad that you could be a part of. Another thing that I wanted to share with you is that we do something here at this site that not every site does, and we sell pre-purchase shares. And there are some benefits to that I want to make sure everyone understands, because there are other sites that just do first come, first serve. But we think that's very important for you to understand that we want everyone who needs the food to be able to get the food. So during this process, you go and you buy a share and we give you a time slot. And what this does is divvies out people throughout the day. We do this first so that we can get people through as quickly as possible. But we also do this because what it means is if you work until later in the afternoon or even into the evening, you have the ability to still purchase a share. The first come, first serve sites, often what you have to do is you have to show up at the beginning of the event because they sell out immediately. And then you have to sit for the duration of the event, especially if you're not the first person in line. So this minimizes the amount of time you're in your car waiting, and it opens it up so that people who have later commitments, that people who have jobs and requirements that don't allow them to be at Fair Park at 3 o'clock to wait in line for the whole night, you can get a share too. This is really important to me to make sure that every person has a crack at getting food at this very high quality value of food for not very much money, to help their budget, to help make ends meet, to just fill bellies. That's really what it comes down to for me. We work really hard to make sure that every person gets this opportunity. So one of the things I'd ask you is to respect that if you buy a slot, if you've been assigned a slot, you come during that slot. If you come early, it throws off the whole system. It makes it a lot harder for us to move everyone through quickly. This is kind of like a team sport. If you follow the guidelines and the suggestions that we give every single time we do this about coming with your trunk empty, and you come at the right time and you don't have too many people in your car, then we can move through this as quickly as possible, and like everyone gets home earlier, because every person here wants you to get home with your food as early and as quickly as possible. But the way we do this is together. So we set up and we work every single month to refine our process, to make sure that we are providing the best possible process that we know how to do. And granted, we've only done this six times. And We only do it once a month because that's as often as Ruby's is able to provide the food for us. So we're doing the best we can to make it better each time. But I'm asking for your help as well. If you could come with your trunk empty, if you could come with as few people as possible in the car, if you could come knowing the name that your registration is under, how many shares that you have, and you come during the time slot that you're supposed to come if you've pre-purchased your shares. That will be so helpful for us, and it'll help me get you through the lines quicker, get you home with your food quicker, and the people behind you and the other people that need this, everything will be better off this way. I really appreciate your time and your understanding, because this is a team. You and I are on a team. We're gonna do this together. So thank you for being a part of Ruby's Pantry. If you've not told people about this, I think it's something you should share because it's a great opportunity. There are other sites and other locations, but I really believe in what we're doing here in Jefferson. So I hope that you can come out Wednesday, January 27th, and be a part of this because I think it's really a great opportunity. God bless.